Welcome to our channel The Point. Okay, so before starting the class, subscribe the channel so that I am starting the continuation class. Okay, so yesterday I have told you squares up to 50. Okay, so you remember by heart squares up to 50 and tables up to 50. Initially, if you can't remember tables up to 50, then at least up to 20 you already know. Okay. During class maths, if you read maths up to 10th also, then also you know that tables up to 20. After 20, at least prime numbers, I have told you what are the prime numbers. If I had those tables, because those tables and squares, direct question is not asked in exam, but these things will help you in calculation. Okay. So if you know the formula and all, and if you can't calculate that question in time, then there is no use of remembering that formula and procedure. Okay, so now I will tell you very easy method of finding squares of any number in a single way, and the point is called the duplex method. Okay, correct. The method is called the duplex method. Okay, so before starting, again subscribe the channel so that you will get the notification in time and you can continue the class. Okay, so first I will tell you what is the duplex. If I denote duplex by D, okay. So if I denote duplex by D, so the first digit is 2, okay. So 2 ka, if single digit is there, then there will be a square of that digit, okay. Square of that digit. Suppose duplex of 3, so square will be 9, okay. Duplex of 4, so square of 4 is 16. Okay, if I ask duplex of 5, so square of 5 is 25. Duplex of 6, so will be 36. Any single digit, duplex of any single digit will be square of that digit. Clear? Remember it? Duplex of any single digit will be square of that digit. Okay, now so duplex of 4 is 16. Okay. Now, if duplex is asked for two digit, double digit number, so if I take number 24, then duplex will be multiplication of these two numbers. 4 is 4 to the 8 and double of that number, 8 to the 16. So, 4 to the 8, again double this number, so 16. So, duplex of 24 will be 16, okay. So, what will be the duplex of 42? So, again it will be 16 because numbers are same. Okay, numbers are same, 24. So, 4 to the 8 and 8 to the 16, duplex will be 16. So, this way you can find out duplex of 36. What will be the duplex of 36? 6 3 the 18, 18 to the 36. Okay, then duplex of 63. It will be same, okay, 36. Okay, so this is the duplex of two digit. So next, if there is a zero in that two digit, if there is a zero in that two digit, suppose duplex of 30, so 3 0, 3 into 0, 0. So duplex will be 0 and duplex of 0 3 also 0. Okay, so now you remember duplex of single digit is square of that digit, okay, and duplex of double digit is multiplication, then twice will be the duplex. Okay, duplex of 0, if any 0 involved, duplex will be 0. So you practice it and you can remember it. Duplex of single digit is square of that digit, two digit multiply the digit and double, okay, and if there is a 0 in that digit, duplex will be 0. Okay, so now how to find out the squares. Okay, now just pay the attention, it is very easy method. Suppose you want to find out the square of 72. Okay, so how you will do? Duplex of 7, okay, duplex of 72, okay, duplex of 2. First single digit, both digit, then one digit. Okay, so how we will write? I have already told you duplex of 2 will be 4 double digit, 7 to the 14, 14 to the 28, 28 ka right 8, carry will be 2, okay, carry will be 2. Then duplex of 7, it is single digit, 49 square plus 2, 51, okay. So square will be 5184, okay. 72 square will be 5184. You can check it with calculator, okay. So how will you do? First digit, then two digit, then single digit. No need to write this in the exam. If you practice it, you can do directly. Suppose, for example, take this. Duplex of 2 is 4. 7 to the 14. 14 to the 28. Carry 2. Duplex of 7. 49 plus 2. Directly you can do. Okay? So, it is a matter of practice. If you practice this, 2-3 times you practice, then you keep this into your habit. Okay? Don't calculate like that. Calculation do and all. If you keep in your maths sums practice, whenever you are doing math and some square, yeah, 72 into 72, 73 into 73, like that number is coming. So suppose 73 into 73 somewhere is coming in the question, directly you can do. 3 ka duplex 9, 7 3 ja 21, 21 2 ja 42, carry 4, 7 duplex 49 4 53. So 53 will be the square of that number. Clear? So this is for two digit number. Now we'll take an example of 3-digit number. Okay. So suppose the three digit number is 112. So you want to find out the square of 112. Okay. So how will you do? I have already told you. So in that case, first duplex of 1, first digit, then duplex of 1 plus 1, 2 digit, then duplex of 112, duplex of 112, then duplex of 12, leave 1 digit, then duplex of 2. Okay. So this I am writing to just explain you. Okay. Otherwise, no need to write. Duplex is not asked in the exam. I have already told you these are the basics to enhance your calculating ability. Okay. So, duplex of 2 is 4. Okay. Duplex of 2, 1. 2, 1, 2. And 2, 4. There is no carry. Duplex of this number. 2, 1, 2. 2, 4. Plus 1 ka square 1. 4 plus 1, 5. 1 into 1 duplex, 2 and 1 square 1. So this will be the square of 112, 12544. Okay. You can check it with the calculator. This is the correct method. Duplex of 1, then duplex of 11, then duplex of 112. Okay. Then leave 1 digit, duplex of 12, then the last digit. Okay. Clear? So you can write this in your notes. And if you forget, then again you practice it. Okay. Then we'll take another example. Suppose duplex of 1, 3, 7. Okay. Take this digit. Write duplex of 1, duplex of 1, 3, duplex of 1, 3, 7. Okay. Then duplex of 3, 7, then duplex of 7. Okay. So start from this. Duplex of 7 is 49, so 9. Carry 4. Carry will be there. Okay. Carry will be there. 7, 3 is 21 into 2. 42 plus 4. 46. Carry 4. Take this duplex. 7 manja 7. 7 banja 7. 3 digit I am telling you separately. 3 digit first you have to take these two, then this. 7 banja 7 to ja 14 plus 3 ka 9. So it will be 23. Okay. So it will be duplex of 1, 3, 7 will be 23 plus carry 4. 27. Now carry will be 2. Okay. Now this duplex of 3, 3 1 ja 3 2 ja 6 plus 2, 8, there is no carry and duplex of 1 will be 1. So this will be the square of 137 by 9769. Okay, we'll take another example. Okay, I think it will be clear now. I'll take another example. Okay. So suppose now digit reaches to 4 digit in case 1534. This digit you want to take the square. Okay. Or you want to multiply it. Okay. So now how to take the duplex of if there is 4 digit? I want to tell you. First you take these 2 digit, after that these 2 digit. Okay. So what will be the duplex? 4 1 ja 4 2 ja 8 plus 5 3 ja 15 2 ja 30, duplex will be 38. Like that you can do. Okay, so this is the procedure. If suppose here 5 digit 19321. Okay, then you take first these two, then last this. Clear? Okay, these two 1 1 ja 1 2 ja 2 plus 9 2 ja 18 2 ja 36 plus 3 square 9. Now add this 38 plus 9 47. Okay, so this will be the duplex. So now we'll check the this example. I will take to finding out the square of this number. Okay, right, duplex 1, then duplex 15, then duplex 153, then duplex 1534, then leave 11, duplex 534, duplex 34, then duplex 4. Okay, so this is to explain you, that's why I am writing. Otherwise if you have that practice, if you practice, if directly you can write. Okay, so duplex of 4 will be 16, 16 ka 6 carry 1. Okay, next 4 3 ja 12, 12 2 ja 24, 20 plus 4 1 25 carry 2. Find out duplex of this 5 4 ja 20, 20 2 ja 40, 40 plus 9 49, 49 plus 2 51, 51 carry will be 5. Okay, now take these two numbers. 4 1 ja 4, 4 2 ja 8, I am writing it here. Then 5 3 ja 15, 15 2 ja 30, 30 plus 8 38, plus carry 5, 38 plus 5 43, carry 4. Okay, so now take this 3 1 ja 3, 3 2 ja 6 plus 25 31, 31 plus 4 35, carry 3. Take this 5 1 ja 5, 5 2, 5 2 ja 10, 10 plus 3 13, carry 1, 1 plus 1 2. So this will be the square of 131534. Okay, there may be, if there is a mistake, so mistake may be of the calculation. I think there will not be any mistake by calculator. If you check, it will be correct. Procedure first you learn. First take one number, then take 2 digit, then take 3 digit, then take 4 digit, then leave 1 digit from left side. Okay, 1 digit you left, duplex of 534, duplex of 34, duplex of 4. Okay, then you calculate the duplex and with carry you start writing from the right side. From right to left you start writing and you will get the square. So by practicing these duplex, it will help you in finding out the square, as well as it will enhance your calculating ability. In any exam, time is precious. Everyone has prepared a lot, and the only thing will matter the correct question in the given time. How much correct question you can do in that particular given time. Okay. So one mistake will harm you a job. If you are doing it correctly, you will get the job. Okay, so accuracy and time both will come by practice only. This I have explained you, you practice it. Okay, so tomorrow class I will take you to the square root. So you practice the squares, all the square you practice, and tomorrow I will teach you square root. Okay, the next class tomorrow I will teach you square root. Till that time you practice this and keep keep on doing practice other questions so that it will come into practice. Okay, thanks a lot.